captain. Gained Landeskog. Missed the last 6 weeks of the regular season with a knee injury. And a big hit behind the Predators' net. As play is called.
Man, Kadri, a big hit behind the Predators' bench. You can see Fabro's looking the other way. That's a clean hit. Two guys, Landeskog comes in as well. So Fabbro getting it from both sides. Heavy collision.
As a defenseman, Shane, you still have to make that play because you can see Fabbro just got his head up. He knew he was going to get filled in.
Well, it's a tough play going back for the puck. That's where you like to look. When you're going back, you check your one shoulder, yeah. But you got to look over the net to recognize traffic.
Our Geico on the ice. And company and McKinnon and company for the Avalanche. Nathan McKinnon now with 73 points in 51 career playoff games.